Hello everyone, my name is Denis and today we're going to talk about CARA stock and I have already found very beautiful options to make profit in any scenario and you can find it under a paywall on my Patreon account. On August 23rd we're expecting a FDA event. Or maybe a complete response letter will be a little bit before, maybe on the next week. And this stock extremely volatile. I think we have two scenarios. First, this stock will go down maybe for 60% to $6 range. Or another one, maybe we will see something plus 85% to target level close to $26. If you're extremely skillful in options, with this information, you already can buy something like my options. If we will see something like this, you can double your money easily. Here you can see full pipeline for Cara Therapeutics, and they're focusing on pruritus, and they're expecting FDA approval, as we already know. Their main molecular, Carsuva, in injection form and in oral form. And it's quite interesting because they sell the rights for commercialization on injection form, but they didn't do it for oral. It is quite interesting. In the presentation, they use the words each numeric rating scale. And if you will pause this video and read about it. And they are using this line from 0 to 10. How was your itch on average with the past 24 hours? Please select one number. And how was your worst itch in the past 24 hours? They use this scale to measure how their pharmaceutical perform. It is a little bit tricky from my point of view. Carsuva benefit over 15 months treatment period. You can see that it is quite interesting because we can see close to minus 8 from 10-point scale, and I think it is awesome. It is definitely working, and if you can't control your itchy, you can just scratch till the blood, and it is not really a good thing. And on this slide, you can see how it actually works, and they just blocking some receptors, and I think you don't want to scratch you anymore because you don't feel anything. Here you can see the far-reaching impact of pruritus, and it can be kidney disease, liver disease, from 40 to 50 to from 20 to 30%, atopic dermatitis 100%, and notalgia paresthetica 100% too. And it is over 20 million patients in the United States who actually get some medicines to treat it, but there is no approved medicines for these cases, and I think it is quite a big market for this company. Potential sales can be over $1 billion, now we have $700 million in market cap. Again, after approval, we can easily see like 25 plus, or if they will get a complete response letter, we will see somewhere close to 6 or maybe a little bit lower. What do you think about Cara Therapeutics? Please write down your thoughts in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe. See you later. Bye-bye.